Hi guys, so I'm starting off with dry hair and I'm just going to section off one half of my hair and spray it with some water to get it damp. And I'm just making sure I sprayed the entire section with water. Next, I'm just going to make another section and work on the bottom half of my hair. The first product I will be using is the Antoine Couture Aphrodisia 9 Leave-In Conditioner. This is by far one of my favorite detanglers ever. This leave-in detangles my hair, it softens my hair, and it hydrates my hair. My hair feels so moisturized after I get done putting this product in my hair. My hair can be so matted, but when I apply this product, it instantly detangles. Look at those curls. Look at them. Next, I'm going to be using the Buttercream Hydrator from Antoine's Couture. And this product is another product that I just extremely love. It smells so good. It's super thick and it just ensures that my hair is going to be super moisturized. I'm just going to smooth this product in my hair. As you can see, my curls are getting super defined. And to seal in all that moisture, I'm going to be using the Antoine Couture Raw Vegan Argan Oil. Using the praying hands method, I'm just going to smooth the product in. And that's all to it. I'm just going to be repeating these same steps. I just can't wait for my hair to dry. I know it's going to be super defined as it is now. So I finished up the other side off camera and this is how my hair turned out. Half of my hair is actually dry already. This half is about 50% dry. So I'm just going to let the rest of my hair dry for about 2 to 3 hours. Like I told you guys before, my hair was going to be super defined. And as you can see, it's definitely defined and it feels so moisturized. So I'm going to be doing two middle parts in my hair. I'm going to be doing a top knot bun in the top. So this is basically how I achieve that look. You want to take your time when parting your hair because, oh my God, it can be a time after your hair is dry, parting. Once I finish with that section, I'm just going to twist it up and get it out the way and do the same to the other side. Just twisting my hair inwards to get that flat twist effect. Once I'm done parting, I'm just going to take both little sections and twist them together to make one knot. Once I'm done twisting, I'm just going to make a bantu knot, one big one at the top. And then next, I'm going to lay those baby hairs. And this is how my hair looks once I finish doing my baby hairs. And I put some gel at the top to just make it a little bit sleeker. So thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already subscribed to my channel. Bye!